Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here, and if you don't know, then Windows 10 and Windows 11 have inbuilt administrator account which you can enable anytime to troubleshoot your Windows or do any other task. This admin account is hidden by default, so you have to enable it using the CMD. First, go to search and search for CMD. Right click on the CMD and click on run as administrator. Click on the yes option. Now you have to type certain commands in the CMD. First type net user, then administrator, space forward slash, active, then colon, yes. Hit enter on your keyboard. Now it will enable the administrator account on your Windows PC. By default, this user account doesn't have any password, so you can create a password by typing net, then space user, then space username, which is administrator, then space asterisk. Press enter on your keyboard. Now create a password. You have to type a password here. The password won't be visible, but you have to type it. And then confirm the password. And then press enter. Now it will create a password for that administrator account. Now you can exit out the CMD and log out from the current user account. Now you will see the administrator account at the login screen. You can log into this user account, provide your password, and then you would be able to log in. Let's log in. Now it will set up the administrator account for the first time. So you have to choose your privacy setting and proceed. For the first time, you have to set up the user account, and then you would be able to use that administrator account. So you can use this admin account to troubleshoot your computer, or you can do any other task. Let's say if you are facing any problem with your actual user account, then you can log into admin account and check if that problem persists on this user account as well or not. If this account is working fine, then there is problem with your actual user account. If not, then this is a problem with operating system. And you can also disable this admin account by logging to your actual user account, then open CMD as admin again. Now you have to type only one command here. Net, then space user, then space administrator, then space forward slash active colon no, then press enter, and it will disable the admin account. So this is how you can enable or disable administrator account on your Windows 10 or Windows 11. And that's all for this video guys, hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos, and I will see you in my next video.